हेलो गाइस, दिस इज रेवंस फ्रॉम डीजी इंटीग्रिटी। वेलकम टू टेक न्यूज एपिसोड 10। गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया अप्रूव 12,195 करोड़ ऑन प्रोडक्शन लिंक्ड इंसेंटिव स्कीम फॉर टेलीकॉम गियर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग इन इंडिया। दिस ग्लोबल पावर हाउस इज फॉर प्रोडक्शन ऑफ सच इक्विपमेंट अहेड ऑफ 5G रोल आउट्स। इट विल बी ऑपरेशनल फ्रॉम अप्रैल 1, 2021। Pesky calls and fraudulent messages over the mobile networks have created a nuisance for many customers over the last few years. To tackle such online frauds and scams, Government of India is planning to implement a digital task force. And for address telemarketing spam, the government has proposed to impose a financial penalty against telemarketers that even include disconnection of resources in case of impetitive violations. Twitter came out with a new feature that you can send voice messages as direct message. You can send up to 140 seconds long. This feature is in testing mode. Redmi Note 10 series specifications were launched by Xiaomi. These mobiles were going to launch on March 4th. Redmi Note 10 Pro could come with Qualcomm Snapdragon 732G. The top-end model is also tipped to come with 8GB RAM and 128GB storage. Redmi Note 10 could come with 6GB RAM and 64GB storage. It comes with Android 11, MIUI 12 with 4G and 5G as a connectivity options. It comes with Coring Gorilla Glass protection, high resolution audio, fast charging with 108 megapixel main camera. Robots to clean manholes in Vizag. The Greater Visakhapatnam Municipal Corporation is in process of procuring two Bandicoot branded robotic machines and it is cost about 80 lakhs. Let's see how does it work. Having two interconnected structures, the control panels stay outside the manhole, the other structure enters the manhole with a arm and four legs and cleans the slit and the blockages. Realme Narzo 30 series is going to launch in India and it is teased by Flipkart. Realme Narzo 30 Pro 5G, it comes with MediaTek Dimensity 800U 120Hz display. It comes with 65W SuperDart charger. Asus is going to launch the new gaming phone Asus ROG 5 in March. It comes with flagship Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 SoC. It could come with 6.7 inch display with 6000mAh battery and a 16GB of RAM. It runs on Android 11. Xbox is going to launch their wireless headset with Dolby Atmos support and 15 hours battery life. It is going to launch in US. It costs around $99. The pre-order starts on March 16th and weighs approximately 312 grams. Garmin Enduro smartwatch with solar charging support has been launched. Cost is around $800 for titanium, which is around 58,000 rupees, and $900 for steel variant, which is around 65,500 rupees. Oppo is going to launch Oppo Find X3 specification surface on benchmark listing with Qualcomm Snapdragon 870. It comes with three models: Oppo Find X3 Neo, Oppo Find X3 Pro, and Oppo Find X3 Lite. Tesla CEO Elon Musk SpaceX completed on equity funding round of $850 million. That is roughly around 6,190 crores. That sent it valuation of about $74 billion, roughly around 5,39,000 crores on last week. SpaceX writes the fund of $419, around 30,600 rupees a share, and the latest funding round of company evaluation of $46 billion, that is 3,35,000 crores. Now with cracked rear glass would now be fixed using new repair method. This new repair method is starting from February 23rd. The new repair method includes that they will replace Face ID system, logic board and even the rear glass panel of iPhone 12 and iPhone 12 mini instead of replacing the whole unit. Samsung is going to launch their new range of smartphones Samsung Galaxy A52 and Samsung Galaxy A72 in March. Samsung Galaxy A52 5G could be powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 750G and it could run on Android 11. It may comes with 6GB RAM with 6.5 inch full HD plus display and battery could be 4500mAh. And Samsung Galaxy A72 may come with Android 11. It comes with 6.7 inch full HD plus Super AMOLED display and an aspect ratio of 20:9. And it has a refresh rate up to 90Hz and it is powered by Snapdragon 720. And it comes with RAM of around 8GB and 256GB of storage. Facebook was fined 7 million euros, that is around 61 crores by an Italian watchdog for not complying with a request to correct improper commercial practices of user data. Google is teaming up with European Investment Fund and other two organizations in Latin America and Asia to provide $75 million, that is around 545 crores in funding, to small and medium-sized companies suffering from impact of COVID-19. A small miniature rover has been developed by Hungarian inventors to explore the moon's surface to track water source. It weighs less than 400 grams. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.